Facebook Real Video has no sound while playing video? Hey there, welcome back. In today's video, I will show you how to solve the Real has no sound issue on your iPhone with a quick and easy guide. So, without wasting any more time, let's get started. Before doing anything, try this quick setting. Ensure that you've turned up the volume. Check that the slider is turned to the ringer. Quickly after that, try the following solution. Solution 1. Open settings, tap on sound and haptics, and ensure that the change with the button is turned on. Now check whether your problem is solved or not. After that, check the audio belts. Open settings, scroll down, tap accessibility, tap audio and visual. Scroll down, check the balance, make sure that it's set to the middle. Solution 2. Sign in or sign out of your Facebook account. Open the Facebook app, tap on profile. After that, scroll down. Here, you can see the logout option. Tap on it. Tap on logout again, and you will be logged out from your account. And now, close the page history. Open Facebook and log in again by entering your username and password. And check whether your problem is solved or not. After that, try our next solution. Solution 3. Offload the Facebook app. Open settings. Scroll down. Tap on general. Now tap on iPhone storage. Find the Facebook app. Tap on it. Tap on the offload the app button. And then tap on offload again. Now reinstall the app and check your problem whether it's fixed or not. So, this is how you can solve your Real sound not working problem on your iPhone. But if you still have any issues, then please write them in the comment section below. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.